Aluminium recycling is a sound business since aluminium is a versatile material that can be recycled and used in many products. Besides aluminum cans, profiles, and extrusions, there are a lot of waste aluminum plastic composite materials in the market can also be recycled. Such as medical blister packs, scrap aluminum plastic foil, aluminum plastic composite panels and other kinds of raw materials are made by aluminum and plastic, but the percentage of aluminum isn't less than 20%. Then how to separate the aluminum and plastic from the above materials? The traditional chemical separation method has been eliminated due to high cost, cumbersome process, pollution to the environment and harm to the human beings. Now, the common used method is the physical process by crushing, grinding and electrostatic separation. Our aluminum plastic separation recycling machine is equipped with dust removal device, which will not cause secondary environmental pollution. It is the best way to separate the aluminum from the plastic. The separated aluminum and plastic from aluminum plastic composite materials is clean and pure. The aluminum could be made aluminum ingot or sold directly, the plastic could be used as granules to make new plastic, or sell to the plastic processing plants to be used for making any plastic products, such as plastic tube and plastic sheet. If you can collect the above-mentioned aluminum plastic composite materials easily and want to invest in this business, please never hesitate to contact us in detail.